digital, got me a 30, ain't hit the deposit up right in my bank account. Fuckers you think about, I be with killers and demons and robbers, don't none of us play around. Sure, we gon' lay you down. I keep from sleeping on couches and floors to living so good, you think you gon' take me out. LG, y'all niggas, you know you been ballin'. Don't wanna cause problem, I said he dies. Let's see who can get to the finish line. Don't waste
on my time. Yo, too! It's your boy, Sammy Flat Brooklyn Guy, a.k.a. Sadie Doms. We back with another video, man. Hold on. I said we back with another video, man. Gang, man. You feel me? I got into my UK mode. You feel me? I'm in my UK mode right now. I'm ready for a reaction, man. And then, yo, this is the timestamp. Whatever timestamp this is, if y'all could, oh, man, it's going to be in the title. I'm stupid as shit. But as you can see in the title, we're going to be reacting to PS Hit Squad, Bruce Willis. And you feel me? I got my mask on, you know, just to pay homage to my fellow UK mask members, bro. You feel me? I know he be wearing the mask with the holes and shit. So I was like, yo, let me go pay some homage, man. You feel me? Sadie Doms TV, another reaction, man. 4K subscribers. We almost there. You feel me? We're at 3.1 kind of right now. So let's get into it, guys. Let's go. Let's get it.
What inspires this photo?
This nigga showed his hair? Yo, I've been hearing lately, like, these dudes be having people act for them type shit. So I'm really not sure who's who. So is this someone real? Is this really Hit Squad? Or is this someone acting as him type shit? You feel me? Because this UK shit got so confusing when y'all told me, like, people be acting for them. Like, the people that ran away got, like, that's in jail and shit like that. So y'all let me know, bro. I'm just surprised he's showing, like, you know, like, hair and shit. I don't think that's him. There's no way. She rides more than the ops, dude. Who's his ops again? Who does he beef with? Cause I want, like, why they not sliding? Why is he always say them niggas is not riding for these deads, man? You feel me? Like, he got bitches riding more than the ops? That's crazy.
Utensils, evil intention. I don't beef on Twitter, my nigga. I pick up a spinner, try leave him in mention. Should have known in school, I was getting detention. I just came out of a separate school. I know I don't mean like a fool, so he's what pulled up somebody's ending. That little was and them little waiting. Another one got the that's a bitch. See me and six shots in the back. You should know where it is, cause blazing. He's got baby, I'm on shavings. I'm blazing. Look, I spill it. I just see a hot drill. Pull up on bust and skid it.
How did I get
he's tough. That flow's stupid. How did I get back home? Nah, he's tough, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Yo, who, yo, in your eyes, cause it's Suspect in him, my top two. Do you think he's better than Suspect? Just for a simple fact, I know Suspect, y'all, I think y'all told me he's arrested, right? So like, do y'all think he's better than Suspect? Or I think Suspect like has a slight edge over him. You feel me? But he does make better music though. He makes better music. Like, you feel me? I could bop to it. Suspect, he be like talking that gritty shit. But like he knows how to make music. I ain't gonna lie. Willis. He's tough! Nigga say he's EBK. Everybody shot, nigga. That was beautiful. That was beautiful. PS, his squad did it again, man. I had to throw the mask on, pay homage to my boy. You feel me? Like, bro, he knows how to make music, bro. Like, I really don't know how to explain it. Like, I don't know. He knows how to make music, bro. Like, he's a great music writer. He's a great lyricist, too, at the same time. So that's what I like about him, bro. You feel me? I like this reaction, man. Y'all keep bringing me more hits. Bring me more, like, you know, like, no matter what artist, nigga. I want to get groovy. I want to dance for y'all, bro. You feel me? You feel me? So, man, Seti Dons TV, I hope y'all like this reaction. This is definitely a 10 out of 10 for me. This is why he's in my top two. You feel me? So bring me more. You feel me? If there's any documentaries of him type shit, I'll watch it too for y'all. Say, Dawes, we out of here on game!